Én is már itt is vagyok, sziasztok, Gábor vagyok, Techbarátot nézitek, aki ezt ugye YouTube-ról nézi, annak be kell köszönjek, de amúgy ez egy élőadásnak a második része, köszi, hogy kitartottatok a Red Alert végig szenvedésén, ez nem is végigjátszás, hanem végig szenvedés. Most ennél egy sokkal könnyedebb és jobb játék fog következni, természetesen magyar nyelven, úgyhogy nem fogom senkinek se felolvasni, hiszen magyar felirattal ugyanúgy fog menni a dolog. Ugye az előző részben, csak röviden összefoglalva, egy durván 45 percben, az történt, hogy ugye a film, ahol véget ért, illetve hát mindez a filmben, amikor a parkolóban találkoztak, lényeg az, hogy nem jött vissza Einstein, és aztán Doki is eltűnt. Aztán kiderült, hogy a múltban a Doki 1931-ben valami ízét, szeszfőzdét felrobbantott, és ezért őt lecsukták, illetve aztán meg is ölték, és ugye így ő nem volt ott utána a jelenben 85-ben, Marty visszament, és lényegében megmentette őt, és miután a megmentés megtörtént, utána már boldogok akartunk lenni, illetve már dörzsöltük a tenyerünket, hogy na végre, akkor vége van az első résznek, itt vége is volt, de egy fordulattal, ugyanis most Márti tűnt el, szerintem most lesz majd erről egy ilyen bejátszás, és az is ki fog derülni, hogy most a Márti miért tűnt el, gyanítjuk, hogy azért, illetve én már akkor is mondtam, amikor ugye a múltban az Emmetnek, amikor segítettünk, ugye az egyik feltétel az volt, hogy oda kell adni az idézést a nagyapánknak, az Arthur McFly-nak, aki a bíróságon tanúskodni fog a Tenen ellen, nem tudom, Tiff, Biff, Liff, mit tudom én, Cliff Tenen ellen, és ott akkor így abból biztos, hogy lesz gebasz. Na, azt mondja, hogy minden rendben van, megy a felvétel is, hurrá, nagyon jó, akkor nyomassuk az új játékot. Mutassa a célokat, hogy nem mutassa. Addig el is tűnök egy picit.
I don't know, unless, tomorrow's newspaper. Do you still have it?
Yeah. Local accountant beaten, left for dead.
Local accountant Arthur McFly was severely beaten and left for dead on the steps of the Hill Valley courthouse last night.
They're gonna kill my grandpa?
Tenen's goons, no doubt, probably in retaliation for Arthur answering that subpoena you delivered.
What are we gonna do?
I'm not sure what we can do. According to this, your grandfather was dumped on the doorsteps of the courthouse 5 minutes ago.
My dad's picture is disappearing.
That's a time stream catching up with your grandfather's fatal wounds. Which means your father will never be born, and neither will you, unless...
Hát ott az autó, azt megint utazunk egy kicsit, megmentjük megint valakinek a jövőjébe, megint beleugatunk.
Four o'clock, in the town square.
Let's give him enough time to make his deposition.
Right.
We'll have to be careful not to run into ourselves.
That shouldn't be a problem in your case. I mean, you were in jail.
All right, let's get moving before the police find
us. Igen, értelek a Doki zöldön volt. Na,
step out of the car with your hands up.
Kérdezed az út és jusson a múltba. Hát, jó.
What was that?
What was what?
Crap! I heard something back there.
I think you're mistaken, officer.
Well, looks like I caught me a fugitive. Carl Sagan, the speakeasy arsonist.
Alleged speakeasy arsonist, if you don't mind.
Oh, ott a kulcs. Ah, azt el kell fel kéne venni. Menjünk vissza.
What the heck kind of buggy is that?
Stay back. It's a prototype, still untested. Liable to blow up at any moment. Or suddenly take off without warning.
Is that so? There it is again.
I think the night air is playing tricks on you, officer.
What is it? Some kind of foreign job? A German or something?
Not at all. This is solid American workmanship.
Now I'm sure something's back there. It's like something out of Buck Rogers.
A year from now, everybody will be driving these babies.
Ott a kulcs. Na, azaz.
Ha.
I wouldn't be surprised if there's a promotion in this. You're getting to be a valuable commodity in Hill Valley.
Well, that's very gratifying to hear.
I hope you don't mind cooling off a few minutes till reinforcements get here.
I don't mind, but the car may have other ideas.
What was that?
What was what?
Crap! I heard something back there.
I think you're mistaken, officer.
I'd like to get a closer look at that getaway car.
What's that? Off in those bushes.
I didn't hear anything.
I thought it was my henchman returning, but you're probably right. It was nothing.
Henchman, you say? There it is again.
I think the night air is playing tricks on you, officer.
What was that?
I didn't hear anything. Save your grandfather. I'll be fine until you get back.
You got it, Doc.
What was that?
No. Most mi a feladatunk?
455. Artie's gotta be in there somewhere, spilling his guts to the DA.
Ja, tényleg ott van, izé, aha. És őt ki megmenteni olyan nagyapa.
Mr. Callahan! I was wondering if I could do a little follow-up interview with you.
Ne most, menj már a fenébe.
My sources indicate that Judge Brown will be setting him free tomorrow.
I wouldn't bet on that.
What's that?
Nothing. Listen, can we talk later? I've really got to get to the courthouse right now.
Really? Why?
My grandpa needs me as a character witness to get a fishing license.
Oh, well then, carry on. And do put that vicious dog of yours on a leash, will you? We have laws about that sort of thing, you know.
Sure, no problem.
Ah! That was nice. Hú, és a kutya kiszúrja, fogadjunk Einstein-t az
ugyanúgy.
Na, a kutya mászik, azt passz meg. Hol az?
Einstein? Einstein, what is it, boy?
Menj innét. Off, szom. Baszd bele a kutyába, így van. Nem. Nem mondtam, értem. Így van, azt várja, hogy a fa eldobja neki az ágat. A hülye kutya.
You wanna play? Okay, let's play. What are you up to, Einie?
Dobjuk az Ednának. Úgyis szereti a kutyákat.
You!
nice lady.
My shoes!
Einstein, no! Way to go, Einie. Now to get into that courthouse and grab Artie before Tana's guys.
Hey. Az kemény. Itt van már izé. Köcsög. Le kéne őt ütni, vagy izé, nem?
Hey! Oh god. Hey!
According to my calculations, the rotary engine for a full-scale rocket drill requires...
Jó, most már nem érdekel a rocket drilled. Most már nem érdekel.
Can you check over my work to make sure?
Hát illetve nem, mert ugye akkor nem menti ki a dokit. Ja. És akkor megint ilyen idő, nem tudom, milyen paradoxonba fog kerülni. Hát segítség van szükség.
Arthur McFly may not be the most coordinated fellow around, but I'm sure he can walk up a flight of stairs. Come on, shouldn't we be getting on with our work? We're on a strict deadline, right?
Sure, but Arthur's on an even deader deadline.
Why are you so suddenly concerned about Arthur?
Oh my god, what the hell is that?
What's what?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you.
No, I mean before, while I was walking towards you.
I wasn't talking to anyone. I was working on equations for my rocket drill.
No, I mean after. Never mind. Let's get going.
Follow me.
I thought I'd never
leave.
At least now I have a clear shot to the courthouse.
Hát de menjed a bírósághoz. Na.
You gotta come with me. Look, you're in a lot of danger. What do you mean I'm in danger? No time to explain, Gran. Artie, just promise me you'll stay at the police station until...
Artie McFly. Just the guy we're looking for.
Hey, fellas.
Run!
Get him!
Ó, bakker.
Artie?
Hát mondjuk lehetett volna rosszabb is, amit kinyírják, leütik, megerőszakolják, stb. De nem történt, úgyhogy most... Aha. Ja, ez a leveses izé, ez a kifőz, de... Na, akkor bemegyünk oda. Gondolom.
Clear.
All right, McFly. Let's go see the boss.
Body.
How's my favorite accountant doing?
Oh, I've been better. Oh,
I'm so sorry to hear that, McFly. Trixie, take a powder, doll. We got business to discuss.
K.O., you boys play nice now. Mwah! Nice to see you again, Artie.
You too, Miss Trotter.
Yeah, we're all happy as clams.
You too, Miss Trotter. nem rossz csaj. Egy kicsit én furán jár az ebben a szűk szoknyában, de... Artami nem rossz.
You guys stupid? What are you thinking, bringing this fish food to my doorstep? We just thought that was your first mistake. Thinking. Look at me. Do you ever catch me thinking? Huh? Don't answer that. Look, just drag him inside, find out what he told the DA, then get rid of him.
I think we can handle that.
Good. Now, if you don't mind, I've got an arsonist to snuff out. And will one of you slobs start hauling these crates in?
We're on it, kid.
So far, so good. Ha!
Bakker. Nehogy meghalljál, vagy eltűnjél.
I better get in there quick.
Hát gondolom be tudunk menni az ajtón, nem?
What do you want?
Kárt, őírta vagyok, na.
No, you ain't. Scram. So much for the direct approach.
Jó. Közepes láda.
Contents. One winged goddess.
Oops. Hát tudok annyi. Ki fog esni. Ezek a bújjunk be a közepes ládába. Ó, oh, király!
Nice fit. Here goes nothing.
Ennyi.
With the crease cue ball, stir the soup cue ball, clean out the blood stains cue ball. Shit, I'm not a gangster, I'm a freaking butler. Now which one of you guys goes in first? Jeez, for a gal with no arms, you sure is heavy! Whoops. Ow!
Do you mind? I'm trying to conduct a professional interrogation over here.
Where should I put this?
Just shove it behind the bar.
I'll just shove you behind the bar.
Come on, Artie. Jeez, how much chloroform did you put on that rag anyway?
What?
Because I'm having a hard time bringing sleeping...
Oi, bakker.
Beauty here around.
Let me see.
Elkészült közben izé a visszaállítás a hard drive-nak. Bocsánat, azért lehet, hogy volt egy kisebb kimaradás.
See what I'm working with here.
Seems to be catching.
Zane, wake up.
Oh, sorry, boss. The stupid cold got me wiped out.
Well, try to stay awake long enough to finish that poster, will ya? We got a club to open in a few days. And turn off that sign, would ya?
El Kid. Ja, Kittenem, bocsánat, igen. Nem Leaf-Tiff, Milf-Tenem.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
Bandi Sector és más meg Arthurt. Aha, mhm.
I hope the Sisters of Mercy approve of our redecorating.
Oh, itt a chloroform.
No wonder Artie's so out of it.
Kivel kezdjük? Nem lehet a chloroformmal ezért elaltatni a csávót.
I'll get caught for sure if I try that again.
Tintás üveg. Öntsük bele a tintás üvegbe, hát ha. Így. Na? Szakolj bele!
Oh, hey guys.
Azaz. Szopóka.
Wake up, you lazy bum.
Must have been the cold.
Cold my eye. He's been dipping into the inventory.
The inventory. One more on down. Two to go.
I figured we put kids in the fan gallery up over the bar.
That ought to give the place a touch of class.
Cause, you know, nothing's...
Ez mi? Papírfecni.
What do I spy with my little eye? Word games? Trixie Trotter, world famous chanteuse. I never heard of her.
Hát nyilván nem hallottál róla, mert nem ebben a korban. Értél? Mi ez a kapcsoló? Pánik gomb. Milyen pánik gomb? Jó, ja, beszeres.
What was that?
Must be some wiring problems with the emergency button.
Hmm.
I hope the Sisters of Mercy approve of our redecorating.
Ó, valami leesett.
Hey! You hear something?
I hope the Sisters of Mercy approve of our redecorating.
Bakker, az üveget föl... Várjál, felveszem az üveget és leütöm vele.
McDermott's Canadian Whiskey.
Na most, gyere ide, gyere még egyszer ide a pulthoz, mindjárt lecsaplak meg. Mint a taxi órát, figyeljetek. Hát igen, az ilyen. Na a kontakt hiba, az kontakt hiba. Ez az. Üveg.
The mercy approve of our
pack.
Matches.
What happened?
You got knocked out.
Aha, szóval akkor...
I hope the Sisters of Mercy...
120 proof.
Akkor azt a dagadékot kell, aki az zongoránál van. Kapcsoljuk vissza.
What the?
I think we blew a fuse.
Well, go up to the soup kitchen and get a new one.
Why me?
You'd rather hang around.
Ez az, elküldi őt a fenébe. Jó, király.
Yeah, I'll just get that fuse.
Fasza.
Come on, Artie, wake up.
Na, akkor most, és akkor most lecsapom. És mi lesz a... Mit csinálok a harmadikkal? Nem tudom. Mondjuk ez lehet, hogy nem jön vissza. Na mindjárt kiderül. Na figyelj. Most kapsz a fejedre megint egyet. Pak.
Bam! Right in the kisser.
Yes! Nem tűnik el jó van, akkor megmentettük.
Hey, you! Wait, do I know you? Not for about 40 years.
Is anyone down there?
Everything's spinning. Come on, Artie. Let's get out of here before these jerks get a chance to kill you.
Wait a minute. They were gonna kill me?
Great.
This isn't funny, guys.
Ja, már vissza is... Na, ennyi volt a második rész kész vége.
Perfect timing. Hang on, Grandpa. We've got a pickup to make. Need a lift?
I thought you'd never ask. What's he doing here?
It's a long story.
Oh, son of a...
And then I carried Artie to the DeLorean and came back to get you.
Fascinating.
So we can go home now, right?
Not yet. We still have this loose end to tie up.
No, don't tie me up again. He's coming around.
Jó, most nem fél kettő, kettőig. Tehát, hogyha az a kettőig nem fogom befejezni, de most addig lesz, ezt megy most. Előre megmondom már. Mindjárt elalszom.
What's her name?
It's Sylvia.
You know a woman named Sylvia?
No.
Well, she knows you. We'll know you. It's vitally important that you two meet.
Oh, I get it. You want me to be part of some undercover sting operation?
No, possibly.
Yeah,
Are you G-Man?
Uh-huh.
Something like that.
Sure, anything for Uncle Sam. I'll stay nearby and wait for this Sylvia. But in the meantime, I'll lay low.
Good man.
When can I expect to see you?
That was a close call.
You think he'll be okay?
You're not fading out, are you? Besides, Arthur will be completely out of danger come August 25th.
August 25th?
That's the date Kid Tannen is finally put behind bars. How's that picture of your dad?
Still there.
Good. Let's get out of here before we accidentally elect Hoover to a second term.
Na majd most milyen csavar fog jönni, hogy vége? Lehet, hogy vége van. Nem, de most tudja, hogy valamit megváltoztattak megint.
Well, everything looks okay.
Are you sure?
See, McFly residence. So, wanna come in? Maybe hang out a while? I want my dad to see for himself that you're still around.
I'd love to, Marty, but...
You've got to go. I understand, Doc. You've got a life to lead, kids to raise and all that.
No, I've got to go to the bank and stop that estate sale you told me about.
Oh. Oh.
You go find your pop. I'll be back within the hour.
See you soon, Doc. All right.
Menjünk be azért szokásos hátsó kapun. Nem? Akkor nem megyünk be, hát csak nem enged a játék bemenni, ott akkor megyünk. Menjünk az ajtóm.
Hey, anyone home? There's something wrong with my key.
Please, not now. Tomorrow. Give me another day.
It's Marty, Dad. Open up.
Marty? No, that's impossible. Marty was run out of town.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Hey.
Run out of town? What are you talking about, Dad? Let me in.
This is a trick. Go away.
Leave us alone. Haven't we suffered enough?
Mom.
Mi szenvedni?
Get Jennifer on the phone. She'll recognize my voice.
Jennifer. Jennifer who?
Jennifer Parker, my girlfriend.
I don't know who you're talking about.
No, fuss up.
How can I convince you?
Tell me something. Only Marty would know.
Ah.
Felgyújtottam a szörnyeket izé, amikor...
When I was eight years old, I set fire to the living room rug.
That's right.
What are you waiting for, George? Let him in!
No, this is...
Stupid locks.
Marty! Oh my god, Dad!
Mia.
What happened to you?
What do you think happened, butthead?
Biff!
I thought we told you to stay out of town, shrimp!
Biff, whatever's going on, I'm... Sure we can handle
it. Jézusom. De mi ez? Ezért Bundesligából jöttek a haverok, vagy mi?
Who are they?
Like you don't know Cliff and Riff. What do you think we should do with them, baby bro?
Gondolsz. Right, megjött izé, Jóci. Jóci a baseball ütővel megérkezett, és...
Wait,
I'm trying to process here. What the hell did you do to my dad?
Your dad's been in that wheelchair since before you were born, butthead. And you better hope he has a spare, cause you're gonna need one in like 3 seconds.
Lebukás.
You better leave before my dad calls the cops.
The cops? We own the cops! The Tannen gang's the fifth most dangerous crime family in California. We got connections all over the place.
Basszus, lehet, hogy nem kapták el a izét a...
You don't believe me?
Múltban a...
Bam! No!
Bang! Ha ha! Check it out!
It's
your family from mine. In gratitude for your continued service, JJ Valenti.
It's Don Valenti, godfather of the Sacramento mob. The third most dangerous crime family.
Ezek itt talán, akkor valószínűleg nem csukták le. Hát akkor... Ez kitérés.
I got a question. Why are you guys so pissed at me?
You don't remember? You've really lost it, McFly. Think back. The thing with the manure truck.
Oh, but
which one?
Hát jó, hát. Melyik, igen. Hát, ugrás.
Hey!
And another thing. What are you guys doing here anyway?
It's that time of the month. Time for Georgie to pay up. We usually take the payment in cash. But this month, we can take it out of your hide.
Awesome.
Okay, but... Biff, what happened to you? When I left here, you were kind of afraid of my dad.
Afraid? No Tannen ain't never been afraid of no McFly.
Tell me. What about my mom? I mean, how did she end up with my dad?
Beats us. Guess she has a thing for losers. She could have had any one of us, but she went for old Gimpy McFly.
Here's what I still don't understand. How long have you been coming down on my dad?
Mit kell csinálnom, vagy hova?
Ever since that school dance, when Georgie laid Biff out in the parking lot. Shut up, it's not funny. Someone messes with the Tannen family never lets him forget about it.
And another thing.
Me, oh.
Look, can we bury the hatchet already?
Even better idea. I bury this nine iron up your backside.
Here's what I still don't understand. Why can't you pick on somebody else?
We do. We pick on lots of guys. It's kind of our thing.
Nem is mit kecs. Hát.
One more question. Where do these other Tannens come from?
From a mommy Tannen and a daddy Tannen. It's called the birds and the bugs, butthead.
Ez az. Na végre már be. Idióták. Azt a pisztolyt vedd föl, éves föl, vedd föl, vedd föl a pi... Gyújtsd föl őket, vagy... Na, azért.
I never should have let that floozy talk me out of rubbing out your grandfather.
Huh?
Azt ez...
No one in Hill Valley messes with the Tannen family.
Marty, get in. This timeline's been compromised.
No kidding.
Somehow, something we did in 1931 allowed Kid Tannen to escape his date with justice. As a consequence, the Tannens have been unchecked in Hill Valley for over 50 years.
Nem mondtam, nem csukták le azért annak idején a Kid Tannent, és...
Jeez, they robbed the arcade.
We've got to go back to the day Kid Tannen was supposed to be arrested. Figure out what went wrong and fix it. Otherwise, you could be forever stuck in a town owned by the Tannens.
Not an option, Doc. Punch it.
Okay,
Doc. Let's run through this again.
Sometime tonight. Kid Tannen is supposed to be betrayed by his mole, the singer named Trixie Trotter.
That hot babe I saw coming out of the speakeasy.
Yeah, yeah, again.
When she does, history says Tannen will be arrested by a rookie cop by the name of Danny Parker.
Parker? Parker? Hey, do you think he's related to Jennifer Parker, my girlfriend?
Could be.
Heavy.
In any event, somehow we've changed history so that neither of these events happens. Condemning your family to generations of abuse at the hands of the Tannen crime family. We need to go back into Tannen's speakeasy, find out what's gone wrong, and get Kid Tannen arrested.
No problem, Doc.
Just put on my hat
and I'm good to go. Is the mustache really necessary?
It's essential. We can't let Kid know that you're the same troublemaker that foiled his attempt to kill me.
Are you sure you can't come in with me?
It's far too dangerous. You may be easy to disguise with your nondescript features.
Yeah, de gúszod miatt. Hát igen, még a Dokinak eléggé jellegzetes a haja meg a...
Nondescript.
I'll find a safe place to hunker down. That flop house ought to fit the bill. You can find me there if you need me.
És akkor bemegy az autóval, vagy mi? Berepül? Hát juss be az... Hát besétálunk, hát. Lene szólíts.
You're heading for Tannen's speakeasy. Am I right?
Nem.
No.
Hagyja békén.
At least you possess enough shame to lie about it. Unfortunately, I don't have the power to stop you, but I beg you to Tannen's and listen to my song. Me 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 me. You say you've lost your self-respect, but you should care. What in heaven's name?
Oh, sorry, Miss Strickland. Just a little experimental prototype gone momentarily awry.
Mr. Brown, why is there a dog in that vehicle?
Why? Well, to advance the human condition, of course. Hello, Harry.
Harry? Mr. Callahan, what are you doing in that getup?
I'm going to a masquerade for charity.
How exciting! You'll have to give me an exclusive
sometime. Right now, I've
got some souls to save.
And you'll have to get an eyeful of my newest experiment.
You're not angry about the rocket drill?
Water over the bridge. I've moved on to bigger and better things. Come by the gazebo when you get a chance. I'll be setting up. You won't believe what Einie and I have been up to.
Famous last words. All right. Now where's that speakeasy?
Hát ott van. Ja, nem az a soup kitchen.
Who sent you?
Ulysses S. Grant.
What did you bring me?
Meat and potatoes.
What's the word?
Words are for wimps.
Az amin izé, ezt meg kellett volna jegyezni. Ó, bakker, nem figyeltem oda. Hát mindegy, kopogtassunk be.
Who said you were worthy?
Hieronymus Bosch?
Take a hike, squirt.
Fú, ez mi szójáték, basszony, mi?
Who said you were worthy?
The old gray mare?
What will you do if I let you inside?
Read a book?
Ez ami izé, valamilyen angol szója... Ó! Oh. Ja, várjál! Ja, lehet, hogy ezt... Aha! Értelmezni kéne. Ja, hogy az... Ah, értem. Tehát azzal kell kezdeni majd a mondatot, hogy jó, ez egyszerű, ez könnyű.
Euronymous Bosch?
What will you do tomorrow?
Row. Tomorrow. A könyvet olvasok.
Row my boat?
Where do you live?
Livermore.
Welcome to L Kids.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to once again present the hottest little number this side of the Rockies. And when I say my pleasure, I think y'all know what I'm talking about, am I right? So let's have a big L kid welcome
to the one,
the only, Trixie Trotter.
They say I'm crazy, got no sense, but I don't care. They may or may not mean offense, but I don't care.
Out of my way, kid. I got some sorrows to drown.
Miért nem elérhet Trixie Kidet? Neked le kéne csukni a izét, Parker rendőr. Haló.
Parker. Oscar. Danny Parker. Hill Valley.
Közrendőr.
Have we met? You look familiar.
Nah.
Well, stranger. Sit down and have a drink on me.
I hear you've been having troubles.
Troubles? Buddy, nobody knows the troubles I've seen.
Want to talk about him?
Berogott, és lehet, hogy azért nem fogja lecsukni. De miért? Bazd meg, lehet, hogy azért, mert ugye izé, ők megszoktak az autóval. Mit tudom én, ez neki csalódást okozott, és most azért leissza magát. És mivel leissza magát, így nem fogja elkapni a izét. Bazd meg.
I don't want to wallow in misery. I came here to get happy. Hallelujah!
Nos, hogy már problémádról, hülye gyerek.
I don't want to talk about all that depressing stuff. I want a party! Whee!
See you later, Danny.
I'll be here.
I'm supposed to get this guy to arrest Kid Tannen?
Hát valami ízét. Rakjunk be valami szomorú zenét. Hát legyen egy szomorú dal.
Come to me, my melancholy bear.
Na erre nem fogsz bulizni, gyerek. Na, figyelj. Jó. Na.
Those troubles.
It all started on June 14th. I was chasing down one of Tannen's boys when this car straight out of Buck Rogers popped up out of nowhere and ran my car off the road.
No.
Then later I lost track of a witness. The poor schlub hasn't been heard from since.
That wasn't your fault.
And then to top it off, I somehow managed to lose custody of an 80-year-old arsonist. And not one, but two of those godforsaken space cars showed up and whisked him away.
Oh, igen. Hát a sikertelensége miatt.
That's what the chief said. Demoted me on the spot. My family sent me to a psychiatrist because they thought I was seeing things. And worst of all, my gal Betty left me.
Cause she thinks I'm a bad provider and a head case.
Hát öreg.
Betty, as in
abszolút
Jennifer,
megértem akkor, hogy így szól.
Betty?
What?
Listen, Danny, it's really important that you get back together with Betty.
Oh, that ship sailed. What the heck with her? I got a little secret that'll set me up with women twice as classy as Betty'll ever be.
Mi ez a titok?
You got a secret? What is it?
I don't think I should tell you. When I'm sad like this, I don't think straight. But listen.
Yes?
I like you. You're my new best friend.
See you later, Danny.
I'll be here.
Be kéne rakni még valami zenét, hogy elmondja a titkot, mert ilyen szomorúan nem tud gondolkodni. Akkor valami... Hát mi legyen. Valami másikat tegyünk be. Titokzatos dal, hát micsoda... Na. Nem érdekel... Ah, suttogd a fülembe, azaz, azaz, na, gyerünk, ez a suttogd a fülembe a titkodat.
Danny.
You.
So about that secret.
Oh yeah, my secret. Well, you're my pal. Well, I can tell you, but don't let it get out.
Na, jó adunk, na, király.
What?
It's true. All I gotta do is look the other way while evidence is getting destroyed or a truck full of gin is coming across the county line and Tan makes sure an extra bunch of bills makes their way into my pay envelope. Great deal, huh?
Ooh, az meg korrupt rendő. Azt a...
No, not a great deal.
What's the problem? People need to drink, right? As long as no one's getting hurt, why shouldn't Daniel J. Parker make a few bucks on the action?
But people are getting hurt. Kid's a killer.
Ah, that's just rumors and circumnavigational evidence. Although, that wall of fame is pretty spooky. Oh god, I've made a horrible mistake! I thought if I could get my hands on some money, that Betty'd take me back. But when she finds out what I'd done, she'll never even talk to me again. What have I done?
Bazzik, most ez nem a szar csinál, kapd ezt.
Come on, Danny, pull yourself together. It's not so bad.
Not so bad? I'm a corrupt cop who's lost his only chance at true love. How's that not so bad?
Ez nem még szerintem semmire. Na nézzük, mit javasol a... Nem a tárgy lista, hanem javaslat. Nincs semmi, ami kirángatna perkeresetét hangulatában, és jelenlegi repertoárjában nincsen. Aha! I see.
Hey, nice suit. Where'd you get it?
Costume shop at the mall. I had it custom made.
Yeah? Quality material. Who are you? Where you from?
Name's, Harry Callahan. Nobody. I mean, you don't know me. I come from a very different place.
Come on. What's the dough? Spill it or I'll
go easy, kid. From the cut of the suit, I'm thinking he might be with the Valenti gang.
Is that so?
Making a Valenti család,
yes,
brothers.
Prove it. You ain't leaving till you show me some bona fides.
Hát ott a fegyó.
I've got a little something here that might convince you.
Don't even blink.
It's not a real gun, I swear. It's a gift from Don Valenti. See?
To your family from mine, in gratitude for your continued service, J.J. Valenti. Looks like little Harry Callahan here really is with the Sacramento boys. You got stones, Pee-wee. I like that. Have yourself a drink. On the house. Matches. Put down your gun. You look like a moron.
Na, menjünk akkor ki ezé. A dalaért, a Ednának a nótájáért. Hú, 10 perc van hátra.
Hey Artie! He's back!
Jó, hát ez le van szarva, most Artie nem érdekel. Menjünk oda Ednához.
Hey, Edna.
Mr. Crockett, what can I do for you?
What was that song you were singing earlier?
Do you like it? I wrote it myself. It really gets the toes tapping at the Stay Sober Society meetings. Although I suppose that could be the shakes. Would you like to hear it again?
Let me go. Hát jó,
hallgassuk. Sure. I knew if I waited long enough, somebody would request it. You say you've lost your self-respect, but you should care. It's not too late to redirect and start to care. Don't despise the good and pure. Time to rise up from the sewer. Wash off all that foul manure. Show the world you care. You should care. You should care. What people think of you. Of goals that you could, you ought to do. You should care. You should care if you're going to hurt you too.
You
really think so?
Yeah.
Nem mindegy, de kéne a izé, kéne a kotta. Oh.
Do you think I could have a copy of your "You Should Care" lyrics? I've got a club of my own that could really use some inspiring.
Sure. Let me just get a page out of the hymnal.
That's a skira.
There you are.
Hey, thanks. See ya.
No, Chris, nem kell más.
Keep fighting the good fight.
Welcome back, sir.
Looks like Parker's still Park.
Mm-hmm. Na jó.
I really should give these lyrics to someone who could do them justice.
Ja, akkor Trixie-nek adjuk oda. Na. Vagy cseréljük ki.
These lyrics should be sung by a professional.
Ja, itt van. Na.
Hey Trixie, look over there!
Why?
Didn't you see it?
No.
Ah, never mind. You should care. Much better song for her. Excuse me, are you Trixie Trotter?
That's what it says on my dressing room door. At least it would if I had.
Most kéne vele beszélni, hogy ez szép hangja.
Hey, your song seemed to have a big effect on Officer Parker over there.
I am humbled and gratified that my musical gifts have fallen upon such receptive ears.
What's a nice gal like you doing with a guy like Tannen?
Oh, kid ain't so bad. He just takes some.
Hey, Toots. Any chance you could sing that can-can number? The guys really love the way it shows off your assets.
Whatever you say, kid.
And quit lazing around. I ain't paying you to yak with the drunks.
You ain't paying me at all, you bum. What were we talking about again?
You were telling me what a great guy he is.
Yeah, I guess he is a pretty crummy boyfriend. But until my insurance policy checks out, I guess I'm stuck with him.
Insurance?
Yeah. Look, I may not be the brightest bulb in the marquee, but even I know, you don't break up with a creep like kid without something to keep him from going all crazy on you.
What's this insurance policy all about?
Are you kidding? There's only one person I trust with my secrets. But I ain't seen him in weeks.
You don't mean...
Artie McFly.
Artie McFly.
You know him?
Not as well as I thought.
Before he took a powder, Artie was tutoring me in all sorts of stuff. Etiquette, philosophy, accounting. He's a regular Renaissance man. He even had one of those smart guy professor's pipes, see?
Can I borrow this?
Sure. I've been secretly working on my get out of kid card for weeks now. But Artie's the only one I trust to check my work. You can't be too careful when you're dealing with a maniac like Kid, you know.
I happen to see Arthur McFly.
Tonight?
Uh-huh.
How is he? Where's he staying?
I didn't manage to find out.
If you see him again, tell him I'm looking for him, okay? I could really use his advice in regards to my... you know what.
Jó, annyiszor felajánlott, hogy szép a hangja, na nézzük meg, hogy mi...
You should hear me when I ain't so under the weather.
You're sick?
Oh yeah, sore throat. That's why I'm giving Q-Ball so many extended solos tonight.
I kinda wondered about that. Do you know Sister Christian?
I don't do religious tunes.
Hey, you can trust me. Come on, what's the dirt you got on Kid?
Nix on that. I ain't spilling nothing till I talk with Arthur Mc...
McFly, jó.
Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
You supposed to turn on Kid Tannen tonight? Okay, Doc, if you say so.
Hozzá ezt a Trixit és Arthurt. Régül már segítettek. A pipa. De várjál, ott van valahol Einstein.
Harry, you're just in time.
So, thanks for watching Einstein while I've been... away.
It's been a pleasure. He's proven to be a surprisingly willing test subject. Almost as if he's been working with me for years.
More like decades. What's the story with the little car and all this equipment?
Einstein and I are conducting a few experiments with a quarter-scale model
of the
world,
which is in my planned demonstration
at the Hill Valley Expo in a couple of months.
A radio-controlled car?
No. Well, yes, but there'll be so much more than that. It will amaze the world.
Have you been, Emmett? I know I haven't seen you in a couple of months.
I'm great, and I owe it all to you.
Really?
Yes, that argument I had with my father during our jet drill experiment gave me the incentive to finally quit that dreary court job. I've committed myself full-time to a life of science. Aha! Got it!
Got what?
I'll show you. Ready to go, Einstein? Watch this! When this baby hits 23 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious cow flop.
Einstein!
No!
Get him out of here!
Not to worry! I've got a fail-safe eject mechanism around here someplace. See? Nothing to worry about.
Kinyit az Einstein-t, bázzeg, akkor vége. Csak nem.
I'll go see if I can find something to help. Or someone. It's locked. Guess I'll have to find some other way to rescue Einie.
Na, hogy szedem le ezért a kutyát onnan, bakker? Fölmegyek a... DeLorean-nel fölmegyek. Na, tényleg.
Hey, Doc. How's the room?
It's a little cleaner than I would have imagined for a depression era flop house. How are your investigations going?
Where'd you park the DeLorean?
I hid it in the DeSoto lot. Nobody's buying cars these days, so it should be safe in there.
I saw him.
Who?
My grandpa, on his streetcar for just a second. Doc, we gotta find him.
Why?
Trixie thinks she's got something that could put Kid away, but Artie's the only one who can tell her for sure. I guess he's kind of her tutor or something.
Ah, so that's the connection. When your grandfather disappeared from Hill Valley for 2 months, the bond between him and Miss Trotter was severed, eventually leading to a timeline in which Trixie lost her to betray Tannen.
Yeah?
We've got to find your grandfather.
Any sign of Artie?
Haven't spotted him yet.
Okay, I better get back to fixing history.
Be careful, Marty.
Mi a szart? Emeltek nem igazán sikerül lehozni Einstein, és valaki másokat ne hagyni a feladatot. Hát kire? Jó, ezt... Hát de Dokival beszéltem, bazd meg, hát...
Hey Doc, I could use a little help.
What's the problem?
Why didn't you tell me I'd run into your younger self tonight?
Because I don't remember being out here tonight. Clearly your interactions with my younger self 2 months ago have slightly altered my personal timeline. I never had the nerve to perform public experiments like he's doing. No matter. Those experiments will be forgotten once I've seen Frankenstein.
Frankenstein?
Yes. Right now, my younger self is fiddling around out there with rocket propulsion systems for his demonstration at the expo.
The thing that'll kick off your scientific career.
Exactly. Now, the rockets are a horrible idea, and I'll soon realize that they'll never work. But eventually, I'll wander into that movie theater and see Frankenstein and clear my mind. I've kept the ticket stub from that movie in my wallet ever since. See?
Why?
Because it's during this movie that I'll have the inspiration for my breakthrough at the expo.
It doesn't have anything to do with reanimating the dead, does it?
Not the way you're thinking, no. But during that famous scene when Colin Clive turned the wheel that raised that shrouded figure into the tower, and that bolt of lightning struck, well, let's just say more than one brain was reanimated that night.
Emmett's not having much luck getting Einstein off the courthouse.
I'm not surprised. Einie's a smart dog, but heights give him the willies.
What can we do?
I've got it.
What?
No,
just get my younger self distracted, and I'll handle the rest.
Okay, I better get back to fixing history.
Be careful, Marty.
Don't worry, Emmett. I'm sure you'll get it right someday.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. Right now, I'm more concerned with Einstein.
Why don't you take a break from Einstein Patrol for a minute? Maybe go see a movie or something.
Thanks for the offer, Mike. When once Emmett Lathrop Brown sets his mind on a task, nothing can distract him from his purpose. And right now, that purpose is rescuing your dog.
Hát nem hiszem, hogy a Frankenstein... Ajánljuk neki azt.
Frankenstein movie yet? I hear it's pretty inspirational.
Not yet. I've been so busy with my rocket car that I haven't found the time. But I'm planning on going tonight. At least I will once I get Einstein down.
Well, I'll go off and see if I can get some help.
You do that. I'll stay here and see if I can think of a way to get Einie off that ledge. Don't touch those! They're very sensitive!
Sorry.
Don't touch those! They're very sensitive!
Sorry.
Na most elterelhetem a figyelmét, nem? Nem. Nem fog az agyam. Lesz egy Edna. Hát csak nem Edna.
Edna?
What?
What's going on with you and Emmett? The last time I saw you, you seemed to be kinda interested in him.
That was before I belatedly realized that his agreement to host my Stay Sober Society was a clever ruse to ferry barrels of hooch to his so-called laboratory.
Sorry about that.
Now his very presence fills me with an irrepressible urge to pick at his philosophical and intellectual foundations with every tool in my vocabulary.
So you're not dating?
Dating? The mere thought of romantic involvement with that undisciplined techno-anarchist is preposterous.
Good.
A szép mondat volt. Nem tudom.
Keep fighting the good fight.
Edna.
What?
Oh, nice story.
I got a hot lead for you.
Oh, what is it?
Young scientist strands dog on courthouse roof.
What?
Look over there.
Oh, for goodness sake. Mr. Brown.
Please, Miss Strickland, not now. Can't you see I've got a rather delicate situation on my hands at the moment? My trial run...
Trial run? Public hazard, I call it. And I'm sure my editor will agree. This scientific enterprise of yours represents a clear and present danger to public safety.
You know what represents a clear and present danger to public safety? Your singing voice.
There's no need to get personal, Mr. Brown.
Believe me, I have no intention of getting personal with you.
I'm relieved to hear it. Flying cars, of all the ridiculous, stupid...
You mock me, but just imagine. A world in which traffic jams and car crashes are a thing of the past.
I might be more inclined to listen to you if your maiden voyage hadn't ended in a crash on one roof and a stranded dog on another.
I'm working on getting him down. Einie, how'd you get down? Clever dog.
Well, fortune favors you tonight. But I warn you to be more careful in the future.
Ez az.
How to get that rocket car back down?
Na, ez most le van szarva. Na, mi a következő? Ja, szagoltassuk meg a pipát a... És akkor kell az Arthur, hogy az Arthurt elvigyük a Trixiehez.
Hey boy, take a whiff of this. Gotta love that nose.
I've been laying low, officer, but I've got to go to the pictures once in a while.
Hello, Arthur.
Officer?
I'll take it from here.
But...
We can talk at the Majestic, away from prying eyes.
Yeah, Einstein, you done good.
Na. Jó, de most az Arthurt meg kéne győzni, hogy izé. Nem? De.
Hey Doc, I could use a little help.
What's the problem?
Is Artie still here?
He's in the bathroom.
Hey Artie, open up. You've got a gangster to bring down.
Is it time for me to meet this Sylvia?
No, it's time for you to meet Trixie.
Trixie says she's got something that might be able to send Kid up the river, but that you're the only one she trusts to check it out.
Me? What is she? Oh, I know what she's done. Clever.
Care to let us in on the secret?
Sorry, guys, but if Trixie's keeping it a secret, then so am I.
That's all well and good, Mr. McFly, but if you and Trixie are going to collaborate on this evidence, we'll need to arrange a rendezvous.
Well, Trixie's chained to Kid's speakeasy.
So we'll have to bring Arthur to Trixie.
Uh-uh. No way am I getting anywhere near that place again. I don't know how you talked me into this.
Just stay back here in the shadows and don't come out until you see Trixie.
You're sure I'll be safe here?
Perfectly safe. We'd never make you take any unnecessary...
Sagan. Where's Kid?
Don't worry.
Remek. Jó, most már látták a izét. Dokit, mint Carl Sagan, aki ugye felgyújtotta az ukkosmát.
Fú,
össze vannak kuszálva a dolgok.
Na, beszéljünk. Take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid.
Hát, beszéljünk arra, hogy menjek ki oda izéhez.
Trixie?
Yeah?
Guess who's waiting in the alley to talk with you?
Artie?
The one and only. It wasn't easy to track him down. I had
Cover
to...
Cover for me, Q-Ball. I'm taking a smoke break.
Atta girl.
Hey, you!
Huh?
Yeah, jerk. I saw you making eyes at my Eunice.
Sorry, pal. I don't have time for a fight.
Why, you? I'll never get to Carnegie Hall at this rate. All right, fella. I think you're done for the night. Hey, where do you think you're going?
Me?
Yeah, you. What do you know about this?
Nothing. I...
Trixie?
Breaks over, Q-Ball.
Whatever you say, babe.
What was that? Trixie?
Yeah?
What happened in the alley with Arthur?
I don't want to talk about it.
How about Stairway to Heaven?
I sing popular songs, kiddo. You want hymns? Go to a church.
Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
You should care. Hey, bartender.
What'll it be?
So about this, portrait gallery of yours.
What about it?
What's it all about? Who are those guys?
The caricatures hanging along the Wall of Honor commemorate those who are no longer with us on account of having ticked off one Irving Kid Tannen.
They're the guys the kids killed?
Of course not. They're just a bunch of guys that Kid didn't particularly like.
De nem tudom kérni. Nem lehet kérni, azt mondta, hogy izé.
A circumstantial coincidence. Yeah.
Trixie-től kéne, de izé.
Do you know what happened to Trixie out there? She seems pretty freaked out.
You talk weird, you know that? But no, I don't know nothing about Trixie's emotional state. Kid doesn't pay me.
What are you drawing?
Another celebrity caricature.
You drew those?
Prohibition ain't gonna last forever, bub. I gotta have a skill I can fall back on when all this goes away.
Think you could do a caricature of me?
Sure. Presto!
That really doesn't look like me.
I didn't have much to work with. What's your poison?
Peps. On second thought, forget it.
Suit yourself.
Got any tips for getting Parker in the right frame of mind?
Well, I ain't no Carl Jung, but I've noticed that when he's boozing it up like he is tonight, Danny Boy's particularly receptive to the lyrical stylings of
hát
his
igen, ezt értem, csak valahogy meg kéne, ugye.
Some guys are inspired by great works of art, others get their ideas from lounge singers. Go figure.
So is your cold all better?
My cold?
Yeah, when I saw you a few hours ago, you were sneezing like crazy.
Mister, I ain't had a cold in over 2 months.
Oh yeah, right. Sorry. Wrong guy. Thanks for the talk.
Next time, order a drink. This ain't no library, you know.
De most elvileg, igen, van egy karikatúrám. Ezt ki tudom oda tenni? Ott van egy üres hely.
I always wanted to be famous.
Hát menjünk ki előbb szerintem. De most nem tudom, miért raktam ki magam, hogy híres legyek, na mindegy. Hát most kimegyek, megnézem, hogy mi volt kint ez a csattanás, hogy... Hát csak elmondja McFly. Bazd meg.
Artie?
You missed a hell of a party, buddy.
Kid, what happened?
Oh, you're gonna love this. So, I'm hanging out in the club when all of a sudden I get an urge to drain the lizard, right? I come out into the alley, and who do I see? None other than that scrawny, subpoena-answering rat, Artie McFly. And get this! The little worm's whispering away all conquistadorial-like with my Trixie!
Oh, no.
Naturally, I pull out Kid Jr. and prepare to put a couple bullets in McFly's head. Which causes Artie's nose to start bleeding because he's a big wuss. And then... and then...
What?
Trixie literally gets down on the knees and begs me to let him live!
Huh?
Seriously, down on the knees crying and begging for McFly's life!
So, what did you do?
What could I do? I fired 2 shots in the air and told Artie to take a hike.
Oh, that was merciful.
Hey, I got plenty of mercy. Besides, now Trixie owes me big time. And Kid Tannen always collects on his debts. Always.
Oh. De miért? Miért is kéne? Még ezt nem értem, de...
What's it gonna take to get Trixie to squeal on Kid? You think you could draw a picture of this guy?
Sure. Hey, that looks like that Artie McFly think.
I never noticed that before. Hey, can you give him a hat like Artie wears?
Voila!
Nice job.
Now go tell them chumps at the New Yorker.
Akkor azért ezt kéne kirakni az én képem helyett.
Sorry about this, Dad.
Nem látom most az összefüggést, és... Ja, és most erről... Aha. De most azt fogja hinni, beszélünk Trixie-vel.
Trixie?
Yeah?
I talked to Kid.
Oh?
He told me about Artie.
Oh.
It was awesome of you to plead for his life.
And it was awesome of Kid to spare it. So you see why I gotta get rid of all the dirt I got on Kid. As long as he's loyal to me, I gotta stay loyal to him.
I don't know how to tell you this, but I think you should check out the Wall of Fame.
Why? What is it? Artie! I don't believe it! We had a deal! Artie was supposed to be safe!
I don't know what to say.
Well, I do. Felony tax evasion.
What?
Before he died, Artie was teaching me about all sorts of stuff. Literature, history, accounting. And I made a big discovery while I was copying all of Kid's books. This establishment ain't entirely on the up and up.
Ezt mondjuk eddig is tudtuk.
Really? Oh, I knew about all the gangster stuff. That kind of thing you expect from tough guys like Kid. But when I found out he ain't been paying taxes on his speakeasy profits, well, cheating Uncle Sam is one step over the line. Once I turn this over to the police, they'll throw the book at him. This book. Hey, copper!
Na, akkor most lecsukják. Na most kell majd, hiszen most lehet majd számot kérni.
Figures. Half the police force is in Tannen's pocket.
Give me a few minutes to work on him. I've got a hunch he'll come around.
Boss?
Do you mind? I'm trying to have a good time here.
I think you'll want to see this.
Are you crazy? Bringing a stick of dynamite into my club?
That's just it, boss. It's all over the place. I think our speakeasy arsonist is getting ready to strike again.
Nem a Trixit kell megénekeltetni.
Trixie?
Yeah?
You know what you'd sing great? This one song by...
Take it up with the piano player. He does the set list.
Yo.
Break a leg out there.
Thanks.
Mert akkor megbeszéljük a Q-ball-al.
Hey. Back off, kid. I'm trying to entertain some people here.
Jaj, ez a kérdés mindig felcsöndül a zene. Hát igen, de hogy próbálja ki? Akkor adjuk neki oda?
You should care.
Ja, itt van ott... Ó, bazd meg.
She's right. I can turn my life around.
Sure you can.
You know what? I used to be a good cop. And yeah, I've had a few bad breaks. Possibly even a psychotic one that caused me to imagine a disappearing space car. But I'm a good man.
Így van.
And all I need to do to win Betty back is be the same good man I always was. And let the chips fall where they may.
Egyből ki is józan adott, így van.
Hey, Miss Trotter, you wanted to speak with me?
Ez az, yes!
What happened? happened to my louse of an ex-boyfriend?
I don't know.
Rats. I told the chief we need a team of bloodhounds like they got over in Placerville. Yeah, but in the meantime... All right, everyone. Party's over. Everyone out of the speakeasy.
Speakeasy? You're mistaken, officer. This is an ice cream parlor.
Nice try, you. Out!
Király, na már csak a tenent kéne megtalálni, és akkor ennyi. Ez mi volt?
Callahan.
Ja.
Would the Valenti mob be willing to help defuse this little situation?
Nem.
I don't know. The Valenti mob doesn't like being associated with losers.
Hey, we ain't begging here. Kid just thought JJ might like a piece of the action. Especially now that he's just caught the speakeasy arsonist.
Wait, you mean Doc?
Doc? You ain't with the Valenti gang at all, are you? What do you know about the arsonist?
Come on, you. Off to the station house.
Kid's gonna get you, rat. He's gonna
get
all of
you. Yeah, most fogja elkapni a dokit.
Well, that's that. Thanks to Miss Trotter's evidence, the entire Hill Valley police force is out looking for Kid and his goons.
You don't understand. We've got to find him now. He's captured a friend of mine.
Who?
Never mind.
Don't worry. We've got the entire town square sealed off. If Tannen's within a mile of here, we'll find him eventually.
I don't think we have time for eventually.
Hát, nézzük, hogy mi van a tájlistán. Keressük meg. Ja igen, hogy valami nyomot hagyott.
Irving Kid Tannen. Guess he dropped this on his way out. It's empty. Figures.
Na, akkor itt a kutya. Gyere, Einstein, segíts nekünk megtalálni ezt a...
Hey, Einy, get your nose over here.
Dugd csak bele az orrodat, húzd meg, na, nesze. Jó kutya.
Alright. I really don't think Tannen and Doc
fú, már aludnom kell. Na mindig most lehet véget.
Okay, I'll check it out. A button.
Hoppá. Hanyom miatt megfelé.
Alright, Doc, here I come.
Callahan, what are you doing here?
Never mind. Come here and help me get rid of this stinking arsonist.
Edna?
Carter planting dynamite while he was clearing out the soup kitchen. Guess Sagan was innocent after all.
I was researching a story, you ignoramus!
Tell it to St. Peter, sister.
Hey, what's all this?
Parker?
Tannen, you're under arrest.
Get him, Sacramento boy.
I can't do that, kid.
What? Oh, I get it.
Why don't you let go of Miss Strickland and call it a night?
Hey, look over there! Watch out!
Give it up, Tannen. The alley's blocked off and so are the roads out of town. It's over.
Over? Nothing is over until Kid Tannen says it's over.
Győzlek itt Tannent. Hát...
He's not about to let me in.
Make it easy on yourself, Tannen.
Tannens never make things easy.
Amit tudnék? Nyílás, nem. Nem tudom, valamit oda dobni. Semmit.
Like a tree and die, rat!
No one messes with Kid Tannen.
Bowling for 10.
Come on, kid. You know how this'll end.
Hey, there's an idea. But not while Edna's in there.
Ó, Ednát ki kéne szedni onnan. Akkor ez jó ötlet, tehát föl kell majd robbantani, csak Ednát... Hogy szedem ki onnan?
Are you shooting at me? Are you shooting at me?
Trail of explosive booze, leading right into the garage.
Hmm. Mint a taxi orrát.
I could do this all night, Parker.
De miért nem rohan ki az Edna?
Hey, there's an idea, but not while Edna's in there.
Make it easy on yourself, Tannen.
De hogy tud kirohanni?
Hey, moron!
Moron, this! Nope!
Go, Tannen!
Make like a tree and die, rat!
Hey! Atta girl. Hey, kid!
Eat lead, phony! Come on. So,
I'm afraid I'm finding it difficult to concentrate with all the bullets flying around my head, Mr. Callahan.
Right.
Na most nem tudom begyújtani végre ezt a szart.
You shooting at me?
Hey kid.
Ez az.
That ain't a real gun.
Oh, right. I forgot. I better just get rid of it then.
Oh, crap.
Hey, he's getting away.
Oh, no.
Hmm.
Yes.
No. There. Good as new.
Oh, look, Tannen. The judge's son. All right, Parker. I want a getaway car and a clear road to Nevada, or the brown kid gets it.
Doc.
Marty.
Doc?
Yes, it's me.
I'm talking to you through the radio apparatus my younger self has installed in the rocket car. What's going on up there?
It's not good, Doc. Trixie and Parker did their part, but now Kid's holding you hostage.
Right, Scott.
No kidding.
Try to get Kid in the car. Once he's inside, give me a signal, and I'll do the rest.
How am I?
You!
Emmett!
You're the cause of all of this, ain't you?
De most leütt a tetőről, vagy én nem.
Should have known. You don't look like any Callahan I ever. No one makes a fool out of me. Hey!
Ez az.
All right.
That's what you get for messing with Carl Sagan.
Irving
Tannen. I'm placing you under arrest for kidnapping, attempted murder, tax evasion, and smuggling
a piece
of crap. Tax evasion? Haven't you heard? The feds are practically drooling over Trixie's books.
Trixie?
That's what you get for killing Artie, you bastard!
What? I didn't...
Trixie?
Artie?
All right, Grandpa.
My poor car.
I believe I owe you an apology, Mr. Brown. Thanks to your ridiculous contraption, Hill Valley's most notorious criminal is finally headed to prison.
No apologies necessary, Miss Strickland. My rocket car may have accidentally saved the day, but only because it's a completely out-of-control failure. I need a new idea.
If you're willing to listen, I might have a few suggestions.
But first, I think we should take in a movie.
All yours, Mr. Brown.
I think you'll like it. It's all about a brilliant scientist with an overabundance of hubris.
Whew. Come on, Einie. Let's go find Doc.
Na, hát akkor végig is játszottuk. Úristen, ennyi az ide.
Thanks for letting me fly the DeLorean, Doc. It's a blast.
Are you absolutely sure that everything's back to normal?
Totally. Kid's going to jail, Emmett's going to see Frankenstein, and there's no such thing as a Tannen crime family in 1986. And we remembered Einstein this time, too.
Hill Valley crime rate at all-time low.
Well, except for Grandpa necking with Trixie, I think we're ready to go back to 1986.
Do you feel yourself fading out of existence?
No.
As long as your father's still born in 7 years, I say, let your grandfather sow his oats.
Sowing oats? Is that what's going on with you and Edna?
What are you talking about?
Emmett and Edna. They're gonna go see Frankenstein together.
That's odd.
Nah.
Great Scott.
What?
Bakker, nem megy be a moziba is. De akkor fel se találja az időgépet, vagy mi? Az fasza.
Martin McFly.
Okay, Doc, let's see what kind of nightmare alternate timeline I've landed in this time.
Father George, Mother Lorraine.
Hill Valley under Citizen Brown is not quite the contented town you were led to believe it was.
A re-education program? What the hell?
Please don't swear, Martin. It makes me uncomfortable.
Zero demerits until this morning.
We're through, McFly. I'll never date such a square again.
My own girlfriend thinks I'm a square?
The obvious question, Mr. McFly, is, what happened to you?
Jesus Christ, Doc, what happened to you?
Basszus. Szóval ő az elcsolta az izé moziból, nem nézte meg a Frankensteint, és tök más nem mindult el, gondolom, az Ednával, mit tudom én, összejöttek, és átvették az uralmat izé Hill Valley felett, vagy valami ilyesmi. az kemény. Na ne, majd valahogy, valahogy csak megoldjuk biztosan. Nyilván van, lesz segítség is. Úgyhogy, hát ez kemény. No, fú, hát 2 óra 39, nem gondoltam volna, hogy végig fogom végig is ezt a részt is játszani, úgyhogy most már aztán húzok aludni, mert mindjárt lefordulok a székről. Szóval, ma játszottunk Red Alert-tel, jó hosszú, unalmas volt, ez talán egy kicsivel izgalmasabb, meg jobb, erre legalábbis remélem. Úgyhogy, ha tetszett, és hogyha ezt most YouTube-ról nézitek majd vissza, akkor lájkoljátok, illetve iratkozzatok fel a csatornánkra, hogy még több ilyen videót láthassatok, retrojátékokat, teszteket is majd természetesen. Tehát nem feledkezünk meg a tesztekről sem. És hát, hát ja, tulajdonképpen idén szerintem már, hát még lehet, hogy lesz játék, sőt, még valószínű, hogy igen. Ugye most december mennyi? 28 van már, hát mivel ugye hajnal. Tehát élőjáték még lesz, mire ez a videó a YouTube-ra kikerül, addigra már valószínű, hogy januárt fogunk írni. De szerintem idén lesz még élő. Úgyhogy... Nem, ma már semmi. Most gyorsan el is köszönök, mert hulla vagyok. Szóval köszönöm szépen, hogy itt voltatok, itt voltál Dani is, meg szerintem még Árpi is itt van. Jövök legközelebb, hát szerintem lehet, hogy holnap. Holnap még lesz egy kis játék, vagy akár talán még hétfőn még 30-án belefér egy szilveszter előtt még egy ilyen kis óév búcsúztató játszás. No! Még egyszer köszönöm szépen a figyelmet, meg hogy itt voltatok. Jó éjszakát mindenkinek, meg ha YouTube-ról figyelitek majd ezt a videót, vagy nézitek, akkor jó reggelt, szép napot, kinek éppen mi, hogyan tetszik. Hamarosan jövök ismételten, maradjatok velünk. Jó éjszakát, sziasztok!